Hello, GLVR membership and family. This is Jack Gross, your 2020 president. I'm coming to you from the home office that I've been in for 3 weeks and had rarely used previously, but I'm getting very used to it now. Listen, these are some trying times. We're dealing with some things that we've never thought imaginable. Situations that come up, there's nothing we can do about, questions that can't be answered or are answered incorrectly. All these things are very unfortunate, but we're going to weather the storm and we're going to get through it. I want to thank GLVR's leadership and staff for everything they've done so far and will continue to do to get us through this situation. Your board of directors met yesterday, as we would meet regularly. We met through a Zoom meeting. It was excellent. We are moving forward. We will continue to do so. I want to thank Chris Radd. Chris Radd is your PAR president-elect. He's been an excellent source for us. I very much appreciate everything he's doing on the front lines of this thing. Two of the best resources you have for information at the present day, present time, is glvr.org and parealtors.org. parealtors.org and glvr.org. Please refer to those with your questions. parealtors.org has an excellent FAQ section. A lot of your questions can be answered there, and it's updated regularly. For right now, we need everybody to stay calm, stay home, and stay safe. We are going to weather this storm. We are going to get through this, and we are going to move forward. You can also reach out to me, jack@castedonrealty.com. Any questions, concerns, issues you have, reach out to me, and we will do our best to accommodate everything you have. Thank you very much. Stay home, stay safe. We will move forward. Be good.